Restart the song. Whoops. That's a CD. By the way, say hi to Jerry West, everybody. The great Jerry West. All right, here we go, guys. The divisions. 8 times. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8th time, there it is. Ooh. One, 4, and 8 are hot. One, 4, and 8 are hot. All right, gents. Participants. That's going to be 9 times, and guys, I'm sorry I didn't type in our names yet. All right. So that's 9 times. We'll randomize 9 times. Brian twice, Vinny once, Greg once, Wayne times 4. Thank you guys very much. It's awesome. That's 3, 4, 5. That's 6, 7, 8, 9th and final time. There it is. Oh, man. Wayne dominated that one. Let me there you go, Vinny. Wayne. Ryan's looking for the muscle hamster. All right, you guys want to do any switching ups? ASC East for ASC North. Wayne, any shot at Vinny getting the ASC North for the ASC East? NFC South, Brian. Yeah, you're looking for some hamster piece. All right, no problem, Wayne. Wayne ponied up. He's gonna stick with his teams. He got some good ones there. All right, gents, let's open these 3 boxes and see what we get. Good luck. I sure hope that there's more in this case that we haven't seen. Anybody have another requested song to play that might fit this theme well? Who's got another, Oh, I have an idea. Got an idea, guys. We did soldiers. We did a good job with soldiers. Of course, it's going to have an advertisement. All right, guys, good luck. First one out, Jim Plunkett, veteran. Not a veteran, retired man. wonder why they started putting Plunkett in all kind of stuff. All right, guys, Plunkett to 170. Are these guys indestructible? Let's see. Buccaneers! Hey, there's a Dougie Martin base rook. So, Brian, you got the rook. NFC South. Nicky Tunes. Nicky Toon to 170. Courage to 70. 57. Brownies. Travis Benjamin again. I don't know about Toon. I have no idea if Toon's going to be any good. We like T-Benj. I don't know, that's probably too loud, guys. Sorry about that. T. Benjamin to 70. So that's an NAFC North. That's a Wayne card. Oh, we got a redemption. So the veteran is going to be a redemption. Let's go ahead and... Ooh, discipline. This is good low number, guys, to 25. 0-2 out of 25. Michael Floyd. That's a good one. There's a little junk in there. There's a little black speck in there. So Michael Floyd goes to the NFC West. Greg. Cruz. Cruise to 170. I'm going to save it. Let's just save these. If I get another one. You guys want to see it? I was going to save it. You guys want to see it now? We'll see it now. It's prop. Sue. Let's do it. Oh, Centurion autograph. Okay, so it's the... Bell, Sidney Rice. I wasn't feeling it to be too big. Sidney Rice. Rice is Vikings now, guys? Who's Sidney Rice now? We might want to check that team. Sea Chicks. All right, so Sue, under him, we've got a Colt Fleener's piece. Dead Spleener, 68-170. Wayne Spleenered. Next up, number to 70. Nice auto, Luke Kuechly's. 7 out of 70 for the Carolina Panthers. So Brian with a hit. For the Texans, Benny Tate, number to 500, veteran. If Foster gets hurt, maybe this guy will do something. Benny Tate to 500. So the final hit's got to be in this last 10. The last 10 better bring it strong, guys, hadn't it? Out of 70. 50 out of 70. Ryan Tannehill. There's a Tannehill card. Speed. Yeah, to 500 on that one. 50 out of 70. There's a Tannehill. So Vinny got a Tannehill piece. Alright, guys, good luck. Let's do this. This box should have some action. If not, guess what we get to do? Contact Tops again. Haha. Alright, guys, Polamalu to 17. Oh, there it is! Good luck, gents. Case it coming up. I think it's Brock. It's the Osweiler. Rookie Autograph of the Year Award. 20 out of 26, Osweiler. Brian hits the Os piece. That means we should get an extra hit in this box. So Wayne gets 4. Ah. Yep, Brian, that's the case hit, man. 20 out of 26. It's a sick card of Osweiler's. Alright, here's 31 out of 100 for Tennessee, Kendall Wright. Kendall Wright, AFC South, that one's going to Wayne, 31 out of 100. Alright, good luck, gents. Here we go. Out of 50. 46 out of 50. 49ers, AJ Jenkins. Honor on Coliseum autograph for the NFC West. So that's Greg. Greg getting in on some action. Oh, yeah, we got an extra. We got a redemption. Another redemption. All right, let's see what's behind the redemption first. Strength. Number to 50, another low numbered. Come on, 31 out of 50. Let's get a good one. Another one for the Finns, Lamar Miller. Lamar Miller to 50. That's a sick colored, three-color piece right there. Vinny, you did pretty well right there, man, for your one spot. That ain't bad. Wayne's like, come on, man. Come on. Hit me. All right, Centurion autograph. Von Miller, another AFC West card. So that one goes to Brian. Man, Wayne, you had the right divisions, just not the right cards in there. So that's the hits, guys. That is the Valor. Brocky Osweiler. Nice card. If this guy ends up being, if he pans out, that's one to have. He might be a guy to collect right now. All right. Thank you, Brian. Thank you. Thank you, Wayne. Thank you very much, Vinny and Chew, for hanging out. You guys have a great night. We'll get these things packaged up. I'm going to be gone for the weekend, guys, so we're going to work our butts off. I know Kevin's been sorting while we've been on air, which has been a huge help. But we might need a couple extra days, so expect these next week, probably toward the end of next week, hopefully maybe sooner. But we'll be back Sunday night. We'll plan to have the Inception case up on Sunday night, so we'll be doing some divisionals afterwards, and maybe we'll email you guys some ideas on some higher-end breaks as well. All right, man, we'll be going. Greg, let's get back to you on that, man. I don't know. Kevin is not in the immediate location right now. He's got all the prices for us. So, Greg, let me hit you on that, a box of treasures. Kevin, you still here? All right. I don't know where he went. Greg, let me, we'll get back to you on that one, a single box. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. I heard him say, Greg, 575. Not cheap. Not cheap for the national treasures. Those prices are rough. Kevin, he's gonna go for it.
It's a good price, man. You know, you can go on eBay and look. They're more than that on eBay.
Greg wants in. Kevin says they're more than that on eBay. That's a solid deal. Greg wants to do it. All right, Greg, send $575 and I'll have you pick your box, all right? Well, that's a good question. Greg, let me ask you this. Can you send it as a gift? That's barely over cost. Can you send it as a friend on PayPal? That would really help us out. I don't know, has he been doing that in the past? Yeah, maybe you have been already. But if you can do it on this one, that would be really, really clutch. Of course you can. You're the man. All right, let me grab that case. Greg, what's your, do you want me to play a song for you? Your choice. I'll just throw on some YouTube in behind it. All right, you guys, hang around. We're going to open a box of National Treasures for Ravens, man. There's only five watching. We got Wayne. Wayne's hanging out. I think the other guy's left, huh? Two sections. Okay, Greg, do you want me to randomize the divisions then to split it up and then you guys, or put four of your names in there? You want me to put you and your buddy in there and randomize all the divisions, or how do you want me to do it, man? We can do it any way you like. And okay. So you guys will randomize the divisions. I'll do Greg, and then I can, you want me, give me a name, or I'll just put Greg's buddy. I'll just put Greg's buddy. It'll work. All right, man, you pick the box. You pick, tell me which one. That'll work. All right, my man. We've got two on this side and one here. So you can pick left side, one or two, or right side. Or the blinding light. So left, top, or bottom, or right. Or you want me to roll the dice? I could roll the dice for you, too, if you're not feeling the mojo yet. Man, Ustream was working good for us tonight. That's a huge, huge thing. I call Ustream and tell them that they're killing us, and all of a sudden it works. They're trying to blame us, and I think it was their system. All right, Greg, man, you just let me know. Ustream bought once in. Yeah, Ustream bot, we needed your assistance on Tuesday night. All right, Greg. Hey, man, you just let me know which one you want, and I'll pull it. I think the phone just ran beef with the payment. All right, Greg, we got it. It came through. So, Greg, you're paid in full. Now we just work the box, man. You can go left side, one or two, top or bottom, or the right side. Which one's feeling good to you? Left, top, or bottom, or the right side with the blinding light? Check, check, check. Okay, good. Voice is still working. Greg, you want me to randomize it for you? You want me to roll the dice for you on the box? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Greg. Ravens, you said roll it? Okay. So if it goes odd, we'll go left side, and then I'll roll again. If it goes even, we'll grab this box, okay? So odd, we're going to go over here. Even, we'll go to the right side, and it'll be on the right, okay? Here we go. It's even. Greg, you okay with this box? Bottom right. That is yours. You got 3 seconds to tell me to put it back. 3, 2, yeah. All right, man, it's you. All right, so there's two remaining on the left side. Okay, so we'll randomize it. We got Greg and Greg's buddy. Is Greg's buddy watching? Good luck, Greg, man. This will be fun. This will be our last box for tonight, I promise. Last one of the night. While I was holding that box, I couldn't get the divisions in, so sorry, guys. Let me jump in there and paste these in. We'll just alternate. All right, we'll make it real obvious. Greg and Greg's buddy. He's sweating. Don't sweat the brake pad. Greg's buddy, welcome to the Bomb Squad. All right, man, here we go. We're going to do the divisions first, and I rolled up a 6, so it's going to be 3 plus 6. That's a 9. That's a 9 time. A lot of clicks. Let's do it. Here comes the divisions. That's 3 clicks, 4 clicks, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the 9th time! Ooh, and a ceased on top. There they are down there. All right, let's check how many times we rolled for the participants in there. That's Greg and Greg's buds. 3 plus, 8. Making me work, guys. Making me sweat. All right, so there it is. I just alternated y'all's names. We got Greg and we got Greg's buddy right there. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is in there. All right, guys, here we go. Random piece. Once. That's 2 clicks. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 time. There it is. Ooh, Greg's buddy hit down there. All right, I'm not sure. Let's see how it ended up. Let me print this selection. You got a quick eye on it right there. I think one of you got the South, or one of you got Luck Chance, and the other one got RG3 Chance. And my camera got crooked. All right, man, here's how it ended up. Greg's box and Greg's buddy's box. So So, Greg, NFC East, NFC North, AFC West, AFC North, and then Greg's buddy hits the NFC West and the AFC South, along with the NFC South, AFC East. There's veterans in this stuff, too, so you just never know. All right, there it is. You guys both good? You saw them? I'll call them out, too, if need be. All right, let's rip this box. Last one of the night, 1:21 a.m. in the East. Hey, are you guys East Coasters? I forget. I haven't seen. I can't remember the address there. You guys hanging out with us? You guys East side or West side? You're in Cali. Oh, Greg, it's early. He's got all night to break. We start late on the East because it kind of fits well with our schedule. So we've attracted quite a few guys on the west side. Wayne, I thought you were on the east side too. You not working tomorrow? All right, gents, there it is. The shiny, it's hard to focus. You know, guys, we just started out breaking the National Treasures baseball. That was one of our first breaks. So National Treasures has a special place. We can't wait till baseball next year. All right, good luck, Greg's. Greg's and Greg's buddy, first one. What we got? An upside down cowboy. DeMarco Murray. So, Greg, that's you. All right, so DeMarco Murray to 99. DeMarco Murray to 99. No work. Sounds good. No work for me either, but I'm driving to Chicago, so... Bachelor party weekend in Chicago. You guys got any Chicago's hot spots? Ooh, this is a rainbow. Century Legends for the Colts. Lenny Moore. Man, it's hard to see this. But the card is Lenny Moore. There you can kind of see it. And it's no numbered. Boom, 25 out of 25 for the Colts. So Greg's buddy hits a veteran, Larry Moore, I guess is his name. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. First, Redskin. Redskin number 23, jersey of D'Angelo Hall. D'Angelo Hall goes to Greg, 64 out of 99. D'Angelo Hall for the Redskins. Materials. It's the first hit that comes out. Next one. Uh-oh, duel. Right, probably Kendall. NFL gear of Kendall Wright. Jersey and a football. Greg's buddy. And of course, you guys can decide to split these however you want. 53 out of 75. The randomizer said it's Greg's buddy. Let's do some work for y'all. Let's do some work. What are we going to come up with here? Next card, going to be a hit. Raiders! That looks a little like the old veteran. Ted Hendricks. I wouldn't have guessed that. Another materials of Ted. I was thinking Howie Long for a moment. Yep, he's a real old veteran, like retired. He's not even a vet. That makes no sense, but hey, it's late. So, all right. So, 3 out of 99, Hendricks. You guys want some more power in this box, I know. Oh, is this a... kind of sticking together here. Come on. All right, there we go. Now it's coming out. All right, gents, here we go. Rookie for Dallas. Number 25, Lance Dunbar. Number 99. The guy went to North Texas. 68 out of 99, Lance Dunbar. NFC East. Rookie. We got another rook. Tampa Bay. Which one's this going to be? Another David? Come on, man. No, it's Mark Barron. Buccaneers, Mark Barron for the Bucks to 99. It's been rough. Come on. There's got to be something in this box. The Kirk, what is going on, man? Kirk's in the house. All right, there's a big blue patch, the right color. Something bowl. Colossal. Pro Bowler Andy Lee. Are you kidding me? A placeholder? Who the heck's Andy Lee? You guys, Greg, do you even know this guy? Punter, 14 out of 49. They gotta be saved. Oh, there's a redemption card. Maybe they're gonna save the day with a redemption card. Yeah, Greg, dude is right. Dude, you know that guy. He's awesome, right? That punter? Rookie for the Jets, and it's not Geno Smith. DeMario Davis. Man, Panini's killing us. Davis to 49. They better redeem themselves with this redemption card. That's all I'm saying. All right, Greg and Greg's buddy. Good luck. I know how it feels. He's sweating. All right, National Treasures. Virtuoso Signatures. Good luck, guys. Hopefully it's a good Virtuoso. It should be if it's Virtuoso, right? Card number 21 of Mark Sanchez. Marky Mark Sanchez, who's getting ready to get taken over by Geno Smith. All right, good luck, guys. We need something. Come on. Titans Jumbo, a nice patch. Kendall Wright. That's a beautiful card. If Kendall Wright turns out to be a superstar receiver, that's a beauty. 18 out of 49. So the Titans, there it is. Man, good luck. Come on. Legends for Seattle, Sean Alexander. Sean Alexander, 27 out of 99. Oh, Greg, the dice, man. That's a little bit of a tough one to swallow, Greg. I know, Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. Ah, I don't want to quit on that. But we got to, man. 130. Greg, thank you. I would almost write a letter. The Kendall Wright's a beauty. But it needed to be a better car, don't you think? Ah, all right, guys. Hey, thank you guys for joining us. We'll get these shipped out to you. We'll be back Sunday night, so we got to get rolling. So, Greg, Wayne, thanks for hanging out. The Kirk, if you're still out there, get some sleep, dude. Gino's not tearing any ACLs. He's money. Look at that. Those are the eyes of focus. No, they're not focused. The eyes of fuzz. All right. Appreciate you, Wayne. Appreciate you, Greg and Greg's buddy. I think we'll do better with the other two boxes of NT, don't you guys think? So, all right, guys. Peace out. Y'all have a great night. Get some sleep. Gosh. Oh, God.